Hi everyone, it's Garrett here at Eurovision Ireland, and if I said to you bonjour, ça va, you would know who I'm with. I'm with the fantastic boys from Twin Twin.
Twin Twin, oh yeah! Hey, this is for you.
I shut my heart.
No, just
my heart. You took my heart.
No,
you better not break my heart.
Okay. I hide it. Okay, rewind, Selecta.
Now, we love moustache.
We really love moustache.
We have a special picture for you, okay?
Really?
Yes.
Great! Hey, they are fantastic.
I know that's yeah. Fantastic.
Fantastic. Fantastic.
She looks like Charlie Chaplin.
Amazing.
For everybody at home, that's who we are.
That's me in my favorite hat.
That's great.
Like this, yes.
So we are very happy that we have a very funny and modern French song at Eurovision. We're so happy about that.
That's what we think.
That's what we know. So tell me, what are you going to do on the stage in Copenhagen?
Okay, we have a lot of surprise, but first thing first, my hair will be purple.
Okay, now since you mentioned hair, okay, we've got to give out to you, okay?
Okay. Yeah.
Bad boys.
What you gonna do?
Your quiff is bigger than Jedward's quiff.
Yeah.
And we saw that inside. You're over 18 centimeters big. I know size isn't everything, but...
But you're wrong.
I know, yeah.
That's what we say for courage.
You're wrong, my brother.
And he knows what he's talking about. He can kill you everywhere. For mice.
I'm partying with the French guys in Copenhagen. Yay!
Yeah.
So tell me, are you going to? You should send Jedward a picture of your hair because it's really, really good.
I have something to tell you. Jedward was the first guys who talked to us on Twitter when France says that we are on the competition. So we know there's two brothers and they are very, very, very cool guys.
Merci beaucoup.
They're
very good. We like Jedward.
Yeah.
So you are going to bring lots of fun to Eurovision. And have the people in France been very supportive of you at Eurovision?
People in France, you know, I think everybody knows that in France Eurovision is not very, very high position. Sure. But what I have to say is it's a problem of media, but people on the streets, people at home, they love Eurovision and then support us. So that's the more important for us. So the song is modern, it's funny, it's catchy, and it talks about something about our days, about our society of consumerism. So people are supported us and we say Twin Twin, oh yeah, we love France and we love entire Europe, my friend.
Well, we love Twin Twin as well, and we're going to have the French tricolour with us in Copenhagen as well.
Yeah.
So yes, and so when you get to Copenhagen, we want to go out and have a good few drinks together. Is that
of
a deal?
Course.
Is that a deal?
Of course.
Okay.
Check it.
Okay.
Check it.
We do that like in concert. We do that before go on stage. We always do that.
Twin Twin. Oh yeah.
Guys, bonne chance à la Eurovision, and we shall see you over there in Copenhagen.
Yeah.
Salut, okay?
Merci.
Thank you.